Pensacola, Florida, at the Escambia High School Performance Ensemble.
Bye. This time.